What's good, world? Valentine on the track. It's a G-Dub Click presentation.
I'm so cold the way I do my thing on the block. Got you looking now. See, I'm ice cold.
Yeah, man. What's good? What's happening, man? You already know what it is, man. You getting heavy with Heavy in the Streets TV, man. It's your boy, man. The host, man. Clarence G, man. You know what I'm saying? How everybody doing today? Hope everybody's having a good, blessed day. Because I know I am anyway, man. You know what I'm saying? Just want to wish everybody, man, a happy Thanksgiving. You know what I'm saying? Because today is that day, baby. You know what I'm saying? A lot of motherfuckers going to be getting fat, fat, full. But the most important thing, man, is spending time with the fam. You know what I'm saying? So make sure you take the time out today of your busy day. If you ain't got to work, and take that time out and spend with your loved ones. You know what I'm saying? Same for all you trappers, man. You kick door artists. Whatever it is your hustle is, man, say take the time out from that life and spend some time with your family if you're still in good status with them, man. Because you know what I'm saying? Tomorrow ain't promised to us, for one. And second of all, when they gone, man, you can't get that time back. So, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you take the time out today, man, and spend the time with the ones who truly appreciate you when you are around, man. You know what I'm saying? Because we got a lot of motherfuckers, man, that fuck with us because of where we at or what we doing. You know what I'm saying? And they stick around because we do what they can't do. So they really don't fuck with you. You know what I'm saying? So just keep that in mind, man. You know what I'm saying? And if you got to get back to your money, you know what I'm saying? Hey, there's always tonight. And if the good Lord blesses you to see another day, hey, man, make that shit tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? But that's basically what I'm on here for, man. Just let everybody know, man. Have a happy Thanksgiving, man. And enjoy that time. You know what I'm saying? Like I say, man, when they gone, we can't get that time back. So, other than that, though, I'm going to give you a brief detail, man, of what's going down on the next episode, man. I will be talking about NBA Youngboy and that nigga Moneybagg Yo. You know them cats just dropped a hot mixtape, man, called Fed Baby, so make sure y'all check that out. The bitch is jamming, you know what I'm saying? Them niggas is beefing. Don't make sense to me, man, because they're getting a lot of views on that mixtape. Now, they either really beefing or it's a publicity stunt, you know what I'm saying? Either way, I'm going to go into detail about that, you know what I'm saying? Also, we'll be talking about that boy Eminem, man, how he is waiting on a response from Donald Trump in regards to that freestyle that he dropped at the BET event, you know what I'm saying? So, Trump ain't responded yet, but we gonna see, man. I'm gonna go into detail about that also. And, I don't know if anybody been keeping up with it, man, but that boy Meek Mill was sentenced to 2 years in the penitentiary, so a lot of artists is in their feelings. Talking about the judge and his harsh treatment. You know what I'm saying? In my personal opinion, 2 years ain't shit. Especially when you got partners out there, man, that's doing numbers that they'll never see daylight again. You know what I'm saying? And I'm quite sure a lot of my partners, man, wish they had 2 years. So you know what I'm saying? We're going to be going into detail about that. Plus a few other things, man. And you already know. Things that you should not do, yes, another Bob Thotten report. Yeah, I'm bringing it back to you, man, on the next episode. So make sure y'all stay tuned in. And how you gonna stay tuned in? Hit that subscribe button, man, and click that motherfucking bell. You know what I'm saying? So you know when it goes down, because it always goes down. You know what I'm saying? But other than that, though, man, basically that's all I'm on here for today, to wish everybody a happy Thanksgiving, man. Spend that time with your loved ones, your family members, your kids, whatever. You know what I'm saying? Your good friends. And enjoy the day, man. Because like I say, tomorrow is not promised to us. You know what I'm saying? So with that being said, man, I appreciate y'all for getting heavy with Heavy in the Streets TV, man. And now that you know, tell your mama, tell your daddy, and tell that nigga in the alley, man, about Heavy in the Streets TV, man. And make sure before you go, hit that subscribe button and hit that bell, man. You know what I'm saying? So you know when it goes down, because it always goes down when you getting heavy with Heavy in the Streets TV, man. But on that though, happy Thanksgiving to everybody in the Metroplex, through the whole state of Texas, all over the world, baby. You know what I'm saying? And this your boy, your host with the most, man, Clarence motherfucking G, man. And until next time, I'ma holler at y'all. Peace.
What's good, world? Valentine on the track. It's a G-Dub Click presentation.
I'm so cold the way I do my thing on the block. Got you looking now. See, I'm ice cold.